Seems to be that time of year where all that Christmas spending burns a hole right in our pocket.